9 months later, in conjunction with Indonesia's celebration of her 50th anniversary of independence, at 10 a.m. on August 10, 1995, the N250 made its maiden flight, witnessed by an invited audience including the President, Vice President, ministers, and members of both the domestic and international press. President of the Republic of Indonesia and Madam Suharto, Vice President and Madam Tri Sutrisno, and State Minister for Research and Technology as President Director of PTIPTN and Madam B.J. Habibie blessed the N250's flight crew before the historic first flight. N250, under the command of test pilot Erwin Dharma Winata, pilot Captain Sumar Woto, flight test engineer Hindawan Hario Wibowo, and flight test instrument engineer Yuaris Riyadi, headed for the runway to carry out the N250's maiden flight.